Hi, this video describes the CGN app for Harmonic Controller. A10 Harmonic Controller provides centralized management, automation, and analytics for multiple A10 application services. With the CGN app, users can get real-time and actionable insights for CGN services, thereby enabling faster and easier troubleshooting. The app has three main sections of information. First, let us look at the dashboard section. On the left side, you can define the timeline over which you want to view the information. Doing so automatically updates the charts presented. Click on the refresh icon to reset the timeline to its default value. The throughput chart shows you statistics for both upstream and downstream traffic flows. You can filter top subscribers by throughput, sessions, or packets. Going further down, you can monitor for any attack on the NAT pool by looking at the corresponding list of top public IPs by port utilization. Finally, the quota exceeded section in the bottom chart can help identify subscribers who are exceeding the quota limits, which can be an indicator of potential botnet DDoS attack. Now, let us look at the analytics section. The analytics are grouped into four buckets as shown. Under the subscriber category, you can view detailed subscriber metrics such as the number of active subscribers, number of sessions created and deleted, etc. You can filter the list of top consumers of network resources by throughput or packets or sessions or even by errors. And this can be done for both upstream and downstream traffic flows. To troubleshoot traffic behavior for a specific time period, just zoom into the chart by clicking and dragging the time bar. Once done, you can click to reset the zoom level. You can also view the analytics for CGNAT service or Thunder cluster or by destination. Under the category of Thunder cluster, you can monitor the health and performance of the Thunder devices. And under destination category, you can see the list of top traffic destinations. Finally, let us look at the Enrich log section. To view detailed logs, just drag up the section at the end of the page. The logs provide you with granular subscriber information and can be filtered by protocol, subscriber IP, and other values. Clicking on a specific log entry will give you detailed subscriber information, thereby enabling faster troubleshooting. Once done, just pull down the log section. In summary, with CGN app for Harmonic Controller, you get dashboard, analytics, and enriched logs for operational efficiency and faster troubleshooting. Thanks for watching.